At the Imperial Ball, East Coast Edition, Princess Grace and Prince Rainier, as guests of honor, head the glittering roster of celebrities and notables for the Swank Charity Affair. The beneficiary of this evening of regal elegance, the Hospitalized Veterans Service. A worthy cause deserving of the huge turnout that fills the dance floor as the lovely princess is joined by Prince Rainier for a foxtrot. All eyes are upon them in the brief moment that temporarily mars the gaiety as the royal toe is trod upon. The princess leaves the floor. But the royal displeasure was soon ended and the party went on in its merry whirl.